a tea monk encounters a robot, the first for generations to come back and check in on humanity after robots achieved consciousness and freedom. A Psalm for the Wild Built by Becky Chambers is set in a future, other world that is more sustainable than the one we currently inhabit, and it's really a book about the philosophy of life and existence. It's a lovely, soft sci-fi little novella that's rich and lush and hopeful, and definitely worth checking out.